This young man was born with an abnormal deformation of his feet.
Nobody notices it, even his father. But anytime I look at him, he was walking, I would look at him, he's walking like this.
As Dr. Daniel ministered at a miracle service in Cape Town, God's glory intensified. Suddenly was unable to lift his leg off the floor, no matter how hard he tried. The weight of God's glory rested on his legs for a while.
He said, as the prayer was being made, a force held your leg down. You wouldn't want to let it. It would go to the end of the
legs. Soon after, his legs were freed, and he noticed they were straightened.
After the prayer,
his stunned mother prostrated in thanksgiving.